When a person is concerned about their ears, there is a surgical solution. The operation is called an otoplasty. An otoplasty involves making an incision on the back side of the ear and removing some of the tissues, and then sewing the tissues back together to allow the ear to be set back closer to the head. Not every person has the same degree of protrusion, and therefore not every person needs the same type of operation. So there's actually a few different techniques I use to reposition the ear to a more suitable position for the patient. As far as children are concerned, ideally we like a child to be at least 7 years of age before we do this procedure. The reason for this is that as a child is growing, their ears continue to grow until they're roughly 7 or 8 years of age. After that point, the ear stops growing and is considered to be at the adult size. So if your child is 5 or 6 years old and is complaining to you about being teased at school because of their ears, then I would encourage you to support them as best you can emotionally. I'm happy to see them, but I would recommend that we delay surgery until they're 7 or 8 at least. As far as adults go, anytime you want to do it, I'm happy to see you for it. As far as the recovery goes, the biggest issue about the surgery is having the ears being supported and protected, because when I remove part of the tissue, it's actually called the cartilage, when I remove part of the ear cartilage and sew it back together, it is a little at risk for injury. So you will have a protective dressing on for about a day, and after that you'll wear a headband at night for about a month, and that will prevent the ear from being folded forward. After that, you really don't have to do anything. As far as going back to work, you can go back to work in about 2 days, and all I ask is that you wear a headband at night. As far as kids are concerned, ideally they should be wearing a headband a little bit more than that. As far as women are concerned, they get away with wearing a wide headband holding their hair back. So other than the a little bit of support, it's a relatively minor recovery, and the patients are very happy with this operation.